our general manager has demanded that I publicly apologize for physically abusing a television announcer. So therefore, from the bottom of my heart, from the deepest depths of my soul, blah, 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 I sincerely and humbly apologize to Josh Matthews.
Okay, good enough for me. It takes a big man to apologize, God.
I'll tell you what's up. First off, you have no heart. That's the truth. Second off, you have no soul. That's the truth. You have never been sincere or humble about anything in your life. Truth is, you didn't mean a word you said. But in just a few minutes, you about to find out that the truth hurts.
How does our truth know that Dolph Ziggler has no heart or soul?
Do you think the apology was sincere?
Why not? I do, yeah. It takes a big man to apologize, especially on national television.
Especially the part where he said blah, blah, blah.
He couldn't find the words. He was emotionally caught up in being, you know, humble.
Oh. Here we go, our truth.
Oh, did you see that there? Dolph very coy, went for a handshake. Truth took his eyes off his opponent for a mere nanosecond, and now Dolph Ziggler takes control. Whoa, inverted body slam.
And Ziggler truly showing his colors here tonight, right off the bat. As you mentioned, trying to show good sportsmanship, and quickly a sucker punch to the jaw of R-Truth. Watch this again.
Look at this beautiful, innovative maneuver. And that's what I admire about Dolph Ziggler, taking a rudimentary, time-tested maneuver like the sleeper hold and mixing it in with innovative maneuvers like an inverted body slam.
Dolph Ziggler has found a huge weapon, that sleeper hold. He's beaten the Great Khali with it, and he's beaten the Big Red Monster Kane several times.
Oh!
Ooh. But right now, it's all about R-Truth feeling the flow.
Wow!
How about that for a hip toss?
What's up?
And Ziggler, whose stock has been continuously rising, maybe, whoa, Truth was thinking lie detector, and Ziggler saw it coming.
How can you not like Dolph Ziggler? Think of all the greats.
Yeah, ask Josh Matthews. He loves it.
Josh and I are great friends, but I haven't seen him all week. He always didn't even come to play golf on
Wednesday. Oh, there it is, the sleeper hold again. Ziggler has it locked in on R-Truth.
It's the way that Dolph applies this sleeper hold, the pressure on the temples and the side of the neck. The more your opponent begins to writhe around, the quicker they fall into a slumber.
Truth has to dig deep here, perhaps find the bottom rope.
Nope, Dolph has his legs locked in too.
The Great Khali couldn't get out of this hold. Kane couldn't get out of this hold. Can R-Truth?
Look at the intensity in the eyes of Dolph Ziggler. Well, I think I know what's about to be up.
That's it, ring the bell, ring the bell.
That's it.
I am perfection.
Here is your winner, Dolph Ziggler.
Boy, oh boy, if you have not sat up and take notice yet, please do so. Dolph Ziggler, congratulations. What does the future hold for you on Friday Night SmackDown?